we're headed into the young adult division, final round, top five. Alex Sharps is here. Hi, Alex. Alex is from Columbia, California. He's gonna have Hyatt, Jason, and Monte up here with him. For this third round, Alex is gonna be playing for us Sally Goodin, Wednesday Night Waltz, and Hot Foot Rag.
Thank you.
Thank you, Alex. He's going to join us on stage with Hyatt, Sydney, and Luke. His hobbies are playing music, making coffee, cooking, and photography. He's going to join us out here from Fort Collins, Colorado. Please help me welcome Julian Oliver onto the stage. All right, we've got Hyatt, Sydney, and Luke. For this final round, Julian will be playing for us Billy in the Lowground, Kathleen's Waltz, and the Black and White Rag for his tune of choice.
Thank you.
That is Julian Hall. In this young adult final round, comes to us from Blackfoot, Idaho. She is the owner of Snake River Strings Company. This is Shelby Murdock. Shelby is going to have Darin, Tim, and that's definitely not Dani, Eric on stage with her. I promised that I would say thank you to Darin when he was on stage for sponsoring this division. So here he is. Thank you, Darin and Darin Enterprises. The hoedown for this round is going to be Wagoner's Hornpipe. Bridget's is going to be the Waltz. And the tune of choice is going to be the Allentown Polka. from the Blackfoot, Idaho. Next up, from Idaho Falls, Idaho, our next contestant is the Rocky Mountain Regionals Grand Champion for 20, well, I'm not sure if that's 2023 or 2024, but reigning. Also has placed first in the junior division at the Utah State and at the Rocky Mountain Regionals and at the Rocky Mountain Regionals in 2018. Oh my gosh, there's so many listed here. I can't even keep track. All right, I give up. Hi. Welcome. This is Tessa Dalton from Idaho Falls. She's going to have Shelby, Darin, and Danny Joe accompany her. Third round, contestant number two, is going to play Rutland's Reel, Roses in Summer Rain, and the tune of choice is going to be Fiddle Patch. This.
Thank you.
Idaho. Darin Meeks is going to stay up here, as is Eric Amundson, and then Luke Price is going to join us on stage along with our contestant. Please welcome Danielle Meeks. The hoedown for this third round is going to be Sally Goodin, Jason's Waltz, and the tune of choice is going to be Trot Along.